First of all, I want to say I'm grateful for having gotten out of the mash pit alive. I knew Steve a real long time, and I thought I'd share a moment in time with you from about 40 years ago. This was on West Broadway and Spring Street, and Steve was selling his records and tapes.
You were really good.
And I dropped by to see him, as I sometimes did. And it was a miserable winter's day, and he wasn't doing much business. And he was bummed out that he lost his epic poem, Nagasaki Dreamboat Queen. And I had bronchitis, so neither one of us was on the top of our game. But we started to talk about, and he wasn't really known at all at that time. And we started to talk about what work could possibly live out of the obscurity in which we found ourselves. And we just about agreed that if something was true, it had a chance to live, however obscure the station. And just about when we agreed that, the young lady who was the proprietor of the Schlock Art Gallery on the corner of West Broadway and Spring Street ordered Steve to leave with his records and tapes before she called the cops. So he left and I went home, and I thought just before I did leave that his poetry had a lot better chance of living absent the presence of Nagasaki Dreamboat Queen, that his work had a hell of a lot better chance of living in that Schlock Art Gallery on the corner of West Broadway and Spring Street. And just a word about his peddling. That, you know, he was out there on the street for 20, I think it must have been 25 years. Yeah, and the tenacity, and to echo Mr. Hyde, the courage that it took for him to be out there, and that he made a civil and civilizing space out of the place that he was in was really remarkable. And that he literally rode his way off the street and became the person you know as Steve Dalachinsky, a minor personal and literary mirror. And I thought I'd just read a couple of words from a poem in a late book that I like very much of his called The Invisible Ray. Ruach HaKodesh, Ruach HaKodesh, Ruach HaKodesh whispered, God's breath on the water. Ruach HaKodesh, Ruach HaKodesh, God's breath on the water passed through me. Thank you.
Thank you, Ivan.